Channel 7 First Alert gives you the fastest severe weather information in the state.